A douchebag. Oh, that was a pain in the reins, wasn't it? Hi, Gavins. Oh, we'll be back. I might need a cushion. Wait a second. Oh, so the Northman's really good. I'll probably talk about it a lot during the Strand. We've got 4 hours today to stream the. We got 4 hours until I'm allowed to eat. Because sunset is at 8:30. So, in these 4 hours, we are going to attempt to beat all three of the sequel films in Lego Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga. That is the aim for today. I remember so little of the Rise of Skywalker's plot. Force Awakens, remember pretty well. Last Jedi, I know really well. Oh, I bet Canto Bight's gonna be fun. So I'm going to spend half of the time we spend in The Last Jedi talk about how much I love that film. So I hope everyone's ready for that. But we got to get through The Force Awakens first. Oh. Someone has just viewed my job applications. That's always fun to get a notification like that. My phone in. I also really enjoy the music in the sequels, except for episode 9, which has bad music. Episode 9 has like no redeeming features other than like Porgs are still in it a bit. The slug. Oh, we're gonna get a slug soon. And I guess Porgs are in it, slugs are in it. Ewoks are still in it. Do 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 do. Do. Hey gamers, we're back. It's time for The Force Awakens. I might rewatch the sequels. I haven't seen them in ages. Since the last one came out. Star Wars, it is a Star Wars. Episode 7, The Force Awakens. Luke Skywalker has vanished. In his absence, the sinister First Order is ridden from the ashes of the Empire and will not rest until Skywalker, the Last Jedi, has been destroyed. With the support of the Republic, General Leia Organa leads a brave resistance. She is desperate to find her brother Luke and gain his help in restoring peace and justice to the galaxy. Leia has sent her most daring pilots on a secret mission to Jakku, where an old ally has discovered a clue to Luke's whereabouts. This episode 7 and 8 opening crawls do a really good job of like keeping the whole point of the opening crawl is these meant to be like Flash Gordon style serials. Things right. General's been after this for a long time. And BB-8. I love BB-8. Oscar Isaac, a very good guy. We love Oscar Isaac. That's Finn, I assume.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
Are they gonna do the bloodstain thing that happens to Finn in this? Oh no. Okay, so this is free run. This isn't story. Yeah, this isn't a mission. Okay, we need to get to our X-Wing. Oh, Poe's X-Wing is really... I love... Like, the design of Poe's X-Wing is really nice. But what if I briefly become BB-8 instead? Oh, that one's got a Gatling gun. Attack on Tanoon.
You take this. It's safer with you than it is with me.
That was such a cool moment. Like, the blaster bolt being, like, Kylo Ren catching a blaster bolt with the Force rules. As far as I remember.
It's in a BB unit.
Well then, if it's on Jakku, we'll soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Hux. Oh, that's how they're doing the bloodstain in this. That's how they're doing the bloodstain with cake. Oh. This one came out in what, 2017? Like 5 years ago? Ray!
Where do you come from?
That's a shame. Episode 9 ruined Ray.
He must want you for parts.
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own.
Cause like I really like her episode 7, mate. And then like episode 9 just ruins her character. Yes, we actually get a level now. Do.
In the morning you go. You're welcome.
That bear's been with us since the start. I wonder if I...
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Aw, these two should have got together. Disney suck. These two have, like... These have, like, great chemistry. And I wish that Poe and Finn had got together.
Can you fly a TIE fighter?
I can fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
Oh, 187. When you're done with this rugged...
Hence,
prisoner, we should catch up.
Right. Oh, left, down, up.
287! Look at you on prisoner duty! Nice!
2187. And I'm Shavar. Do not forget my name.
Take that prisoner to the
any like
unit.
Number for someone does just like immediately put lameness into my head.
I'll figure it out.
I assume there's gonna be a mission for get this one done without.
See that officer go through the door on the left? Guess that's our best chance of finding me some suitable attire.
But like, I assume there's like do this one without up, down, up, down. Like, do this one without starting a fight to get some rewards.
Whoa, watch out! An aggressive ball!
Stop that! Stop distracting us!
Shut it down! Shut it down!
Does that get us something? Oh, a keycard. There we go. I'm sure like doing that with disguise might be a mission as well. You never know.
We gotta get in that TIE fighter over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this and live. I think.
Okay. Get to the TIE fighter. Get to the chopper. Okay, we can't get through the. Well, maybe we can, but I don't know. I think you have to go the other way. That's like an alternate way into this area. I think. Not 100% sure though. That's a ladder. Oh, yeah, poke and grapple that. And then. Move this into there. Open a ladder for the fin. Okay. And then we take that, we grab that again. We move it back out and back into here. And that opens the stairs up. And we need Finn for this, which is left, 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 left. I only press a couple of times.
You ain't pilots. Only the coolest, most hotshot pilots can be up here.
Hey, are you okay. The LA guy? I just need to get my TIE fighter back real quick.
Okay, they didn't press the alarm on so we might be good. And if we can get the rest of the disguise for Hi.
Hey, what's your name?
FN2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. Is that alright?
Finn. I like that.
Maybe we just need the helmet.
Once we disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
Okay.
We're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no!
Can't go back to Jakku.
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
Do, 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 do. And now we can just jump in. And is that a level done? They really did Hux dirty in episode 9. and just replace, unceremoniously killing Hux and replacing him. Bye, Poe.
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for.
Okay, we got none of them right. And no mini kids. But a bunch of characters.
I'll take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first.
Well, there's a speedback we can use. Okay, we have to go find Scrap first, just to extend this a bit. Okay, we don't have a gun, so I don't know if we can get that guy. Okay. Yeah, we don't have a gun, so we can't shoot down.
First things first, you're gonna help me collect some scrap. Ankar Plutt's getting more and more selective about.
Ankar Plutt, I believe, played by Simon Pegg.
Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then.
Yeah, no, I can tell you not eating makes you pretty useless. She's got the Ewok inventions. How does this work if you haven't done the Ewok level? I'm guessing there's more than 20 bits of scrap, but... It is so cool, like, the concept of the planet, which is like a... bad Ewok, like... is the... essentially a ship graveyard. Is very cool. Okay, there's two up there.
Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap.
BB-8, you can get to that scrap by grappling. There we go. Ray can get up there if we make the net launcher. There we go. I've got the hang of this. There's no point in me really cutting money because, well.
Maybe if I built something, I could reach it.
There we go. Ka-chow. It's buildable. More scrap. Oh, then we need to get BB-8 up there. And BB-8 can get up here quite easily because that little... Oh, I love BB-8. Just a little round guy. It's a little guy. It's a little birthday boy. Oh, and he's an astromech, so we can still... That was not the efficient way to go around that. And then Ray wants to go up here and then glide over.
Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help.
Okay, so then when you'll... Oh, I thought I still had the glider. Never mind. Money, money, money. Money, 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 money. Right, we need four more. There has to be more than that. BBA. Boing. Okay, it does point you to where you can get more at least. And one more, which we can get under this one?
That should be enough to get a portion or two out of Unkarplut. Let's head to Nima Outpost.
Can I upgrade my run speed? I can, but it costs 15. Don't know if you really want to do that. Nah, yeah, we will. It makes my life easier. Color schemes. Just get different colored items. That might be cool. We're gonna have Ray as a scavenger for a wee bit, so it's probably worth. Okay, we're going that way. Cool. To the outpost, to Nima Outpost. I'm gonna sort of think that's the easiest way to do it, just go over the top.
You visited the concession stand? That's where you trade your scrap.
Yeah, that's where we're going now.
Trade, are you? Let's see.
Hi, Unkarplut.
These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week, they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Come on, BB-8.
Water!
Oh, let's get out of here.
Unkarplut!
So if Unkarplut can't buy the droid, he's just gonna take him, eh? We'll see about that.
See, this is why people shouldn't have been pissed off at, like, Ray being able to fight. Because...
What do you think you're doing?
Helping you!
I didn't ask for your help.
Because Ray was, like, raised on a planet where she had to, like, fight to survive. Oops. And the idea that she didn't have fighting experience in using what is essentially a sword.
What is it?
Is silly.
This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured.
By the First Order! I helped them escape, but our ship crashed!
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker?
Luke Skywalker?
Come on!
Time to go get a... There we go. Where's the quad jumper? Okay, we're not using that quad jumper.
So much for outrunning them.
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we gonna reach it? It's locked away!
I think I have an idea.
Ugh. The punching is really not that useful. Unless you're Ray and then just absolutely destroy them. I'm glad they give you a way past the hacking minigame. Although I said that and then I keep doing it every single time because they've given me a monetary incentive to do it. Never mind. Oh no. There's the Millennium Falcon.
What about that ship?
That one's garbage.
Never mind.
The garbage will do.
The garbage will do. The garbage will do. There we go. Oh, ship level time. Time for a flying navy. No, it's not plateau.
Get ready.
Do I have to do some piloting?
Nope. BB-8, hold on.
Moving on.
Are the shields up?
I'm going low.
Doo-doo-loo. Oh no.
Stay low, it confuses their tracking.
Stay low. Got it.
I mean, if I need to destroy them, it's not the most efficient. Oh, you can't go in there. But like I need to destroy them. It's easier to do that higher up.
Hey, keep setting me up and I'll keep blasting.
There we go. Do 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 do. Star Wars. This is a Star Wars. Where are the other three? That's got that one. Two left. One left. This is the problem. They like to hang out at the edge of the map.
This ship really moves.
10 more.
Wait till I get the compressor up the ignition line.
There we go. There's the canister. There's a canister and a load of money.
Nice shot.
Oh, that was like three at once. Sweet. It's a shame we can't like
I'm getting pretty good at this.
Trick them into crashing. That would make my life a bit easier. Please. If I stay low, I can't do any damage. Okay, they do just crash.
Not bad, but garbage.
They're gonna be able to track us. Stay low.
Yes, I'm aware. Honestly. Hey, that's two left. One left, which is there. Oh, 12 more. There's multiple ship levels which are just kill ship, kill more ship, kill more ship. Kill more ship, kill more ship. Wave after wave of ship. And to be honest, they are Okay, some of them do just crash. That guy just killed himself. What if you go through this tube? Oh, we've been through this tube already, but like, swear. Star Wars. This is a star.
You're gonna have to lose them.
Get ready.
Okay, for what?
Whoa. That's the last one. It'd be cool.
We're gonna go inside that downed Star Destroyer, aren't we? We aren't gonna blow a hole in that engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty. Wait a minute. These ties might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need.
There you go. Oh, we've done all the missions. Amazing.
The First Order TIE pilots are some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
Yeah, they conveniently flew right in front of us.
Getting a little cozy in here.
We in trouble?
No, just a little tight squeeze to the ship, that's all.
That's all? There they are. This is our shot.
One more. Whenever it shows up. I don't mean to hold the accelerate button, this, but I can. You know.
BB-8, you still hanging in there?
Oh, we won't let them take you. I promise.
There it is.
I've got a plan.
Ooh, a purple stud. There we go. Woo! Now we're pod racing. Oh, now this is pod racing. Sorry. Mess up the phone.
You're okay. He's with Resistance.
Help me with this! Quick!
Between us, I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Back.
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
The Illenium system.
Illenium. Yeah,
that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
The only thing we didn't get is all the mini kits.
We're gonna make the jump to the Illenium system. Everyone, strap in.
Where's the Illenium system? We're going to the car. Let's go to the car. Very creative naming. Just shove some like apostrophes in like real life places. And
it's the First Order.
What do we do? There must be something.
The Chewie We're Home is very good.
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Rathstar's gotten loose.
Oh, not a Rathstar.
Oh, great. It's the Guavian security soldiers. Get below and stay there until I say so.
Not the Guavian security soldiers.
Han Solo, we want our money back now.
We're Space Scotland. Cheap.
Kanji Club wants their investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
Space Scotland. We can trap both guns.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I said the line.
This was a mistake.
Jude.
Oh no, now the light is on. Oh,
did we just release another Raptor?
Three Raptors, four Raptors, what's the difference?
It's never established what a Raptor is, but...
Free Solo, that droid is coming with us.
Solo, I'm Han Solo, I'm Han Solo, I'm Han Solo, Solo.
Great timing.
Let's go.
There. A Rathtar's hide is too thick for weapons like this.
Okay.
Anti-Rathtar once it actually works. We need to find a way back to the house that preferably doesn't involve getting eaten.
Now we have this. The special anti-Rath.
Pretty sure I left anti-Rathtar something or other in one of those crates.
Okay. Plug this in. Press button. Now we can
let's set it up on that conveyor.
Pull this to the conveyor belt. And then we hold to go back. And then ka-chow.
Here goes nothing.
The anti-Rathgar cannon. I remember that in the film, that the anti-Rathgar cannon.
We're headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
But we don't know where we are.
That's the scary.
Maybe. Oh, we did it. Amazing.
We've been racking up a bounty for years now. For what that current code is.
Probably quite high. I do not get this. That weird mechanic.
Look out! It's on the bridge! I can't control it!
Okay. So now we go in here. We press the button, which takes us up here. And it'll come back from Finn. There's a raft on there, but we don't really mind. Okay. Then I'll get here eventually. Raptor.
Maybe releasing those raptors was a good thing.
Let's debate that when we get back on the Falcon.
Then, please. Now I need to sprint all the way down. Yeah. And through here. Where I can grapple over. the rafter. Ah, frog. Yeah, OSHA would have a field day. I don't know if those bats are actually hostile, but I didn't trust them.
Looks like he's got more than Raptors on this ship.
I'm assuming these horrible demon rats will kill us if we don't kill them. There we go. Oh, so now we can control the... We can just... I see. I thought that was just a fun little...
These guys bring the whole gang with them? Guess they won't be getting their money back.
Okay, then we need to go down to here now.
We're down here!
Great. Ooh. We need to clear those force fields.
Here, so we can put this up and put it immediately into the thing it's right next to. So we can press the button, which clears the force fields, or opens the BB door. Where's Han? Oh, on the other side of this room. Luckily, because I'm a droid, they'll just ignore me. How complicated is it? They're not even complicated, it's just a time consuming. Damn it, Chewbacca. I'm glad they made it a button press to grab onto levers now. I see. Meant to then push this round to open the top one. Aren't we? There might be some stuff we need to do down here first. Need a net launcher to net to get up.
And then
do that. Finn do it or
No.
Oh, that's a raptor. A light jog as Finn gets eaten by a raptor.
Help me! Ray! Ray!
Yeah, I'm doing it. Chop, chop, chop. Okay. So I just need to push this forward. Is that literally all I need to do is push this forward? Okay. Can't push it forwards. What am I doing? Am I being incredibly stupid? Oh, is it like a battery thing this, and not in fact a little platform we jump up on? That would make more sense, wouldn't it? Unless there's just... Oh. So yeah, that just makes it so we can actually use this to climb. And we could go to get the caster now if we wanted, but... That effort. So how do we get BB up? Oh, I guess BB's time. Smash, 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 smash.
We're close. The Falcon is just through there.
Oh, we need that. This is a long one. Press multiple buttons. And these two are slightly behind. Oh my ear, is it cheap? I don't trust them. There we go. Oh, that's just a fun.
I found the Falcon! We made it!
There we go. Money. Okay, so there are two buttons. Chewbacca. Okay, BB-8. There's like five people now. It's a bit unwieldy. Just gonna skip this, I can't be bothered. There we go. Nice. Is that we get to this button? Then. And then other button is over there. I'm sure there's an equally normal way to get up to that one. We saw a purple.
Ben, I think I might be able to reach that lever.
How?
I thought the girl could reach that lever. Where is she?
Yeah, where is she, Tom? There's a... net launcher. Let me climb. You climb, you climb, you gotta climb until die, you gotta climb, you climb until you... Blah, blah, blah. You gotta ride, you ride. There's this song that Tom Walker uses on his stream sometimes, which he got Montaigne to write for him, which is like this incredible, indie style. Onto the Falcon. Indie style, like, level one thing. Sort of like prepping. But it's so good.
What's
I really wish I could get out of that fucking way. I think it was ambitious to say we would get through all the sequels today. I think we'll get through episode 7. Han Solo has the droid they want. And then we'll see the Millennium Falcon. How we do. Because I am tired.
If Skywalker returns,
Snipe, give me a second.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
The weapon. What do you mean seduced?
We shall destroy the government that supports the resistance, the Republic.
Go, oversee preparations.
I'm just doing something with ears. Stop it, please. It's not very aesthetic.
Fugitives, huh?
This droid has to get to the resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Ooh.
You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get
Layer time. So we've got two levels left of this. Actually, one is going to be the Maz's place. Old Chewbacca.
Where exactly are we going to meet this friend of yours?
We'll find her on Takodana. The Falcon will get us there in no time.
Oh, we're going to this then, and then we go to the Resistance base afterwards. Cool. Oh, I can come back now. There we go. I didn't drink enough water this morning, so I've got like a really bad headache. But there's, I can't do anything about it for another like 3 hours, and may as well just ignore it and hope. If that droid so, says a simple thing. Again?
Get your droid on a clean ship.
Clean.
You think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon? If we could find it on our scanners, the First Order's not far behind. You want to get BB?
Han Solo!
Oh, boy.
Hey, Maz!
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please,
we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Ray, you okay?
It's nothing. I'm just gonna take a look around.
You know the vibe. Oh wait, no. If we're making stairs, then we need to do this. To the end and then it's going for it. I'm assuming that's what it ends. Like there we go. You gotta ride until you die. It's a lightsaber.
Was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I love Ben Solo's goofy voice.
No, I don't want any part of this.
Do we get Finn with lightsaber as character?
The Republic, the First Order, they've done it.
Oh no.
Where's Rey?
Rey!
Where'd you get that?
Take it. Find your friend.
Yeah, we do get
those beasts. They're here.
Rey! Rey! Where is she?
Let's keep moving.
So he's got a lightsaber, but he can't use Force. Cool. So we can't shut the lightsaber. Okay, this isn't a level, I don't think. The bowcaster doesn't feel as powerful as it should do. Bowcaster's... I think it's in Battlefront where bowcasters are just slightly ridiculous. Yeah, it might be one of the really old Battlefronts. Maybe a fun game to play at some point. Which way am I actually meant to be going? Oh, it's him. It's FM21.
Of yours?
Not exactly.
Yeah, not gonna let us go until you at least say hello.
There's so much health. Oh! Oh, we went flying! Where's he gone? You can just stun lock. I think this also does less damage than your average character of a lightsaber. They're not Jedi, because Finn no Jedi. Although, as we'll find out, apparently, in episode 9, what he spends the entire time trying to tell Rey is he's force sensitive, which is dumb. Cheeky little Indiana Jones reference there. Yay, Poe. So presumably the last two levels are going to be going into Starkiller Base and then...
The girl I've heard so much about.
And then leaving Starkiller Base.
You've seen
Adam Driver is such a good actor.
Forget the droid. We have what we need.
One of my favourite films, it's...
See that?
Blah, blah, blah.
He took her. She's gone.
Which is called Inside the Wood Davis. it's got Oscar Isaac and Adam Driver in it. Very good film.
I saw him.
Folk music.
I saw her son. He was
I think we might just do episode 7 for now because I'm so tired.
We can catch up there.
Did we get there?
Thank you. It isn't safe here. We're heading back to... Oh, and Han?
Okay. We're going to Dakar. To Dhaka. Hmm. Yeah, I'm very tired. It's hard to be entertaining when you're tired and thirsty and hungry. I think we'll do this today and then maybe Monday or during the day, like tomorrow morning, we'll finish them off. And tomorrow evening, we'll do. Tomorrow evening, we'll do what they're called. We'll do the oh sorry, I just need to beat up the droid. BB-8! Pie. I'm thinking we're gonna try a randomized Heartgold Nuzlocke.
What happened to you?
I think that'll be fun.
I woke up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him.
I think that's what we're going to try. We could try something else as well, like a more complicated one. I've never done a Nuzlocke randomizer before, and I think it'll be... It would make sense to just start off with, like, a normal...
It is I, C-3PO. You must not have recognized me on the way in due to my stylish red arm.
The interesting story, which I believe is DLC to the episode 7... Self-indulgent. The episode 7 exclusive LEGO Star Wars game. There's like I can't remember if it's a pre-order bonus or a DLC. The C-3PO's red arm. But it was definitely something.
I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
Scan data from Staff Reconnaissance Flight confirms Finn's report that this was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base. The weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system. Hmm? Oh, hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay, how do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
It has to have some kind of
defensive shields
easy to destroy small.
Penetrate. I can disable their shields. I have to be there on the planet. We'll get you there.
Starkiller Base. Wait, so does Starkiller Base remain an explorable open world after we destroy it? That's the question that I'm wondering. Yeah, so I'm guessing we're gonna have one level which is the switching the shields off, and then another level which is the duel between Finn and Kylo. Or Finn and Rey and Kylo.
The flooding tunnel is over that ridge. We'll get in that way. Let's find Rey.
Where am I?
You're being very noisy outside.
I know you've seen the map, and now you'll
It's so busy now. I went down the Royal Mile on a walk. I went to cinema and then went to shops. Right. This, among other things. And,
Scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force.
Then the resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker.
Yeah, ridiculously busy. I haven't seen it busy in a long time. Even, like, when there's been rugby and football, I haven't seen it this busy. I guess it's the Easter holidays? I think tomorrow is Easter. That means I should get some cream eggs before they stop selling them.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
Maybe I'll do that.
I will remove these restraints.
Maybe
and
I'll
cell
go
with
and
the
grab
open.
Some of them this evening before they all vanish.
The longer we're here, the less luck we're gonna have. The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey.
The cover just going up when the fight starts is kind of funny.
Intruders!
Oh yeah, Captain Phasma.
Coming down and dealing with
okay.
Himself, and that's when we make her lower the shield. Oh, as simple as that, huh?
We can distract them by destroying their cover. I think it is just fast to just walk at them and stand here and shoot. There we go. If you headshot them, they're quite easy. The targeting reticle isn't the easiest thing to use though. We're going to Han. He's gonna see that and go like that. This bizarre system. Okay, so officers do count to killing stormtroopers. There we go. Doop, doop, doop. There we go. Pew, 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 pew. It's half five. It's a normal time. This is like a regular usual time. Instead of like late times. Cause I'm free and I don't have anything to do for the next couple of days. So I can stream in the daytime. No. Pew 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 pew. I keep pressing and unpressing it. When I forget, I can just hold it down. Hold down the shoot button. Like that. I don't know. I still don't know that. Yeah, no, it's not a usual time for me to be streaming. I agree. How are you doing today? I'm probably not going to be streaming for too much. Yeah, exactly. Well, half five here. Yeah. Oh, these ones have got fun out. Okay, we need four more. Okay, we need two more. Who will also come up this lift. And then Captain Phasma can come down and we can kill her. I'm so tired. I don't know if it's tired, I think it's more hungry. Here she comes. Make traps for Captain Phasma. That's fun. Yeah?
Come out, wherever you are.
We're going to need that power core if there's any chance of us capturing Phasma.
I keep just sitting here in silence because I do not have the like brain capacity to think.
She takes one step on this? And she'll be in for the shock of her life.
You're enjoying this a little too much, kid.
But you like being in charge, Phasma.
Ah! Okay, and then we run. Oh wait, can
intruders located. Move in on their position.
Oh no, she's got the power core. Oh wait, he doesn't have the lightsaber anymore. Oh no, I just killed Han Solo. There we go. We're gonna just kill. Oh, thanks.
We ought to use that power core again. Let's go get it.
She's carrying it around now. Yeah, we need the power core to build traps. Okay, so that was the point, is we... I don't know what this does.
One minute she's just walking under this inconspicuous
bridge, nice.
Then blam!
Will you keep it down?
Let's get her to
the... I have watched the Batman. Oh yeah, you watched the Batman. How did you find it? Because I really love the Batman.
I won't make the same mistake twice.
Open the door, now!
Yeah.
You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shield.
I think the Riddler is fine, but
what do we do with her?
Yeah, no. The Riddler kind of works in the story as a foil to Batman, as this kind of like, I am edgy vengeance. But it's another case of a superhero thing where the villain kind of has a point. Like, the Riddler has a point that Gotham is horrifically corrupt and isn't proven wrong, but instead is sort of made out to be like, okay, but instead of being like, okay, we're going to engage with this character on an ideological level, instead it's like, blah, 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 blah.
My friend's got a bag full of...
It's like, what am I saying? My brain is not good enough to form, like, complex thoughts.
Girl knows her stuff.
It's fine. Like, the Riddler was not my favorite bit of the film. I think the Penguin was far more fun in that film. Although, like, no, I really love, Pattinson's depiction of Batman. The thing is, they made the Riddler basically just the Zodiac Killer. Like, the extent to which, like, they Zodiac Killer-fied the Riddler was, like, ridiculous. Can you stealth kill? You can.
Ready at the door once Ray gets it open.
I didn't realize you can stealth kill.
Are you trying to blow us up? Hey, when I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a first order base. And the Falcon was fine in the end. Come on, we got a job.
The stealth is powerful, you just destroy them.
Huh? What's that?
Hey, it's the bat! It's the bat!
Walkway's out. We could just dump the charge here.
Oh, I'd love to be a goon and just yell it's the bat.
And find us a way across.
That's strange.
What was that?
Nothing. You saw nothing.
What was that?
Nothing. It's the bat. Well, the thing is, Catwoman is a bisexual icon. And any, like... Like, both Catwoman and Batman are in this version of the film are bisexual. I don't think that can be denied. And I really appreciate that, because you don't get much bisexual representation. We are a cinematically underrepresented group. Okay, that version of Catwoman is very unsexualized compared to how she can be. I'm just getting a video up, give me a second. Like, okay. So this is a video. This is a video where someone has swapped Catwoman and Batman's models to show how ridiculously over-sexualized Catwoman is. Perfect. In a lot of these. And it's ridiculous. Like, look.
How shall we celebrate? I know a couple of poor, defenseless museums, but then again...
There's nothing to say that Catwoman isn't bisexual.
Tonight's not over yet. There's more work to be done.
Of course there
is. Also, it's Robert Pattinson.
You do know how to kill the mood.
And, like...
Do you ever take the night off?
Like, do you ever take if they get, off? As I really hope they do, not on nights like this, the sequel to play someone...
Fine.
Then
I guess I'll hit an art gallery or two.
Then it will be an objectively bisexual film. Me.
Why? It's what you do.
Yeah, I just wanted to show that video because it's a reminder of how horrifically sexualized women are in comic book media. Don't. To be fair, like, I think Catwoman could have been done better. I think she is. I think that her friend, her quote-unquote friend she's living with in the film is definitely... Like, they're definitely together before she gets, like, murdered.
Ben! Han Solo.
My son.
Will you help me?
Yes.
But also, like, I'm pretty sure... Like... They're canonically in Batman, there are characters who are bisexual who aren't Catwoman. Like, canonically, Poison Ivy and Harley Quinn are both bisexual. So, there's that. Like, there is and in the, they've made Harley, like, openly bisexual in a lot of media.
Shoot
everything. Star Wars. This is a Star Wars. This is a Star Wars. This is the Star. I don't know if the Riddler is really the. I think. The Riddler is just an incel who idolizes Batman. I don't know if the Riddler is particularly gay. The Riddler may be queer-coded, but that's just because the Riddler's a villain. And villains tend to be queer-coded.
Look out for ground fire.
At least that's my read on it. I could be wrong. But that's the way I read the film, is the Riddler is queer-coded in the way... In the way, like, the Riddler has been queer-coded in a lot of previous media. Like, the Jim Carrey version of Riddler is ridiculously queer-coded. But also, the Riddler is just a very camp character, so, like... It's... Yeah, he's queer-coded, but, like, that's just because he's a villain. A lot of villains are queer-coded without actually being queer. Because... I think he's... No, he's an incel redditor who idolizes Batman. I don't think he's actually queer.
Black Leader, there's a brand new hole in that oscillator.
At least...
We did it! The oscillator doors are open!
Exactly, because he's an incel! Trench run. Use the force, Poe. Me and the game both went, woo, I love a trench run. Yeah, he's an incel. They traditionally don't. They traditionally don't do with a set. I missed one, that's so annoying. Oh no, never mind. This is the Star Wars. If anything, the Riddler's probably ace. Do we get to do the fight now? Or is this gonna be a cutscene?
The Falcon's this way! Ah, traitor!
Ah! Oh.
That lightsaber, it belongs to me.
Yeah, that was my uncle's.
Come and get it!
Bonk, bonk, bonk. They really didn't come up with a creative name for this one. Can you give it to Rey so she can use Jedi stuff? Because, Finn, I'll be honest, you're not particularly
useful. Second time holding a lightsaber, and I'm fighting Kylo Ren. Steep learning curve.
Like, Finn doesn't have half the powers that...
No one will stand in my way. Not Han, not you. I'm still getting used to this stuff, so bear with
me. I don't know enough about the Riddler to speculate. To be honest, the Riddler was like probably... The Riddler felt so... sort of...
You don't deserve to wield that saber.
They could have done that film without the Riddler and it would have worked pretty much just as well, and it could have been half an hour shorter. Is my hot take. I also am not a big Riddler fan in general. I think there are better Batman villains.
I see his footprints. He went this way.
I think it, like, Calendar Man would have maybe worked as a, if you wanted just a like Zodiac Killer style serial killer. I do think that Calendar Man would have been a better choice. Or someone like that. Like, there are... Like, Victor Zsasz could have been your villain. Even though, like, I don't think Zsasz is, like, a standalone villain particularly. Like, Zsasz could have been working for the Riddler. For Penguin. Like, you have so many options. I honestly, the Riddler has been done better in Gotham. And in Gotham, the Riddler is actively queer.
You're a monster.
It's just us now.
The Riddler and Penguin are together in Gotham, or like they kind of like each other, but because of societal pressure, can't be together in Gotham. And Gotham is a good show. Oh my hacking. It's fine. It's fine. It's not the best part of the film. Like, definitely in my like top. Definitely in my like top three. In my top three Riddlers. It's not my favorite. Like, the Gotham version of the Riddler. If you haven't seen Gotham, watch Gotham. It's so. Gotham is not a great show. Gotham is not like the best show, but it gets Batman villains so right. They've taken away my ability to throw lightsabers, and I'm so angry at them. He's more 4chan than Reddit. Like, he's... I would argue that he's 4chan. Like, because his whole thing is he's like one of those weird internet serial killers. And they tend to be 4chan, not Reddit. Or 8chan if you want to get fun. Let's just find a way past this. His website with like 40 guys watching. Slowly walking as the world collapses around me. Die, die, die. Die, 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 die. Die. Ah! How do we not die though? Oh no, like, it's... I think the Batman is a solid 8 out of 10. I think it could just be, like, half an hour shorter, and they arguably don't use the Riddler very well. Is my take on the film. I think it's far less male-gazy than it could be. I think it's not even that male-gazy, really. Where am I going? Yeah, Twitch streamer, Riddler is my new character I'm working on. Oh, we're meant to use Net Launcher. I forgot about Net Launcher, my favorite character in Star Wars. My favorite part of the climax of Star Wars Episode 7 was when Rey got out Net Launcher and used Net Launcher to get to Kylo Ren.
Come on! Let's end this!
Yes, please, let's end this.
Think what you could achieve with the proper training.
Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, Mito Strong. I wonder if we get Dark, the evil Rey who appears 5 seconds as a character. Bonk. Yeah. It wouldn't be the most unethical thing that some of those companies had sponsored.
You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
Oh, and I think that is Episode 7 done. I don't have the energy to do episode 8 and 9. I'm too tired. I'm so tired. So instead, I think I'm gonna let this play out and then end the stream because I'm really sleepy. I'm just gonna, like, chill for 2 hours until I can eat. You gotta ride and ride until you die. And also my headphones are kinda hurting my ears. Speaking of the ride until you die song that I keep singing, I may be getting a new desktop soon, so we might be able to stream Euro Truck, which is honestly my dream. Aww. They do Chewbacca so dirty. Chewbacca is grieving.
Wonder what's gotten into him.
Do 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 do. Oh, we're not even done yet. We still. Is it gonna make us fly to go to Arc 2 to get loot before we finish?
BB-8 says he has something to show us. BB-8, it is very doubtful.
That would be very funny. I feel like he would. I feel like.
Hold on, wait.
The Riddler is the exact sort of person who would get really angry if Keffel's if like he was ratioed by Keffel.
Much needed good news.
Show me.
So like, yeah, that would have been funny. No, honestly, I wasn't a big fan of the Riddler. I apologize for having you. But
I'll take Chewie and the Falcon. I'll go find Luke.
It would be very funny. Just a like vigilante. And that's essentially what Keffels is anyway. A vigilante who ratios people instead of like beating up criminals, she just ratios them. What a really cute dress today. I'm very happy with it. I'm not gonna have to use it for ages, but I'm very happy with it. So hungry. The music for this scene is so good.
R2, stay and watch the Falcon, okay?
I mean, the sequel could be incredible. If they get Kristen Stewart in it and make it very bisexual, which is Hawk! Sorry. Porg. I can't reach my porg, but porg. I love them. Hello. Hi. I love them. No, okay. So porgs aren't actually a marketing thing. The reason why porgs exist, I do, and I'm leaving out this one with the porg, because so the islands that they filmed Arc 2 on is home to a large population of puffins, and porgs were originally added as essentially a CGI they could do over the puffins to CGI out the puffins. Oh, I love them. I love them so much. I love them. I have like multiple, but oh yeah, they are very marketable. I have multiple stuffed porgs, so I can't argue that they weren't a successful marketing thing. But do 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 do.
Luke Skywalker.
Oi oi. Cause this was filmed on an island off an island. I love the porgs. They're so good. Literally, one of my many, many complaints over episode 9 is the fact that they majorly cut down on porg content. I mean, the Riddler probably won't be in the next film, I'll be honest. Oh, the throne room fight is so good. Yeah, the Riddler probably won't be in the next film. Like, they tease the Joker at the end, which... ugh. Don't give me another Joker. I don't care about the Joker. Joker's boring. I've had enough of Joker. Give me the fun Batman villains. I want a film based around anarchy. The anarchist, whose whole thing is that they're an anarchist. Give me that. I don't care about the Joker. I don't care about Riddler. I want the cool villains. Batman has such a good rogues gallery, and you only ever see like the same four. Give me a good Mr. Freeze. Mr. Freeze, great villain. No more Penguin. No more Riddler. No more Joker. Give me. I'm gonna go to the outro screen while I say yell. Give me Mr. Freeze. Give me Calendar Man. Give me the fire one. Give me Firefly. There are so many good villains. And they return to the same like four over and over again because people know them. It's infuriating. It's utterly infuriating. There are so many good Batman villains. Like the Court of Owls. They could do a Court of Owls film. The Court of Owls. The Court of Owls would arguably have worked far better than Riddler in the Batman. As a, if they were going to go with the Gotham's corrupt and so was Thomas Wayne angle. The Court of Owls would have been so much of a better villain than like, because they're like corruption personified, and I've gone really posh and I don't care. Like, there are good Batman villains and you don't get to see them. Give me Hush. Give me Azrael. Give me the guy who's a cult leader. Give me, I don't even care. Give me Professor Pig. Give me Professor Pig. I don't care. I'm bored of the Riddler. There is enough Riddler content. You can watch all my Jim Carrey plays the Riddler. You can play the Arkham games and be utterly sick as you collect hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of his trophies. The Riddler is overdone. The Joker is overdone. Bane could be done better. I think you could get a really good Bane. Professor Pig is just a serial killer. That's Professor Pig's whole thing. Give me Dollmaker. Give me Alec. Give me Mad Hatter. There are so many villains. Batman's rogue gallery is so large. And yet we only see four of them. The actor's fine. I have nothing against the actor. I'm just bored of the Riddler. I am so bored of Joker and Riddler, and like, that's it. They're the only ones they ever do. And Penguin. Joker, Riddler, and Penguin. Never anyone else. It's the good thing about Gotham. Is even though they're there and they're like arguably main characters, you get everyone else as well. I don't care. I'll come for Riddler all I want. There's nothing you can do to stop me coming for Riddler. There's nothing. My heart has been hardened by being an Eternals fan. There is nothing. I have been through. I have been the fans of the worst possible things. So when my heart has been hardened to the point where I feel no shame in criticizing popular things, because I'm that edgy and alternative. Anyway, this yelling has made me really lightheaded, so I'm gonna have to go lie down. Yeah, no, I'm gonna lie down now because I'm feeling very dizzy. I'm feeling real dizzy. Thanks for coming, everyone. If you've enjoyed this, you can find all the stuff I do in the description. I've linked it all. I'll be back tomorrow. Ah, yeah, come get me. We have security where I live, so, huh. It is like one old Scottish guy, but huh. Thank you. It's a nice color. I like it. My flatmate picked it out for me. I don't think we've got to the end of the outro music before. This is the first time. Anyway, yeah. Oh, it's almost empty. I need to get a new one. Anyway, thanks for coming. I'll be back maybe tomorrow to play for episode 8 and 9. If not, I'll be back tomorrow evening for a Pokemon Heart Gold randomized Nuzlocke. Woo! Bye! I have to keep going, so it cuts off.